Welterweight Division. This bout brought to you by Jacobson Cleaning. Making his way down the steel first, fighting out the Jacobson Cleaning left corner. 5 feet 10 inches tall, 156 pounds. Representing Oscoda MMA and fighting out of Oscoda, Michigan. Tag the Cheyenne Dog Soldier!
Touch him up,
sit back. Hands up, hands up.
here. Now let's make some noise.
And again, let's give up for both competitors here in fight number 7 tonight. As fighter on the blue corner could not continue to answer round number 2. Your winner out of the red corner, Tad Cheyenne Dog Soldier! Now they go to the super lightweight division and a catch weight of 160 pounds for this next contest. Brought to you by Partly Cloudy Design. Making his way down to the steel first, fighting out of the Jacobson Cleaning Web corner. 5'6" tall, 157 pounds. Making his debut inside of the steel tonight, representing Bad Boy MMA from right here in Gaylord, Michigan. His opponent, making his way down the steel, firing on the target, quality design, blue corner. 5'9", tall, 159 pounds. Also representing Bad Boy MMA from right here in Gaylord, Michigan.
I'm
Chandler. And in this contest, taking place in the super lightweight division, 3 300 pounds, your referee in charge of the action, Doug Gallego.
Contest.
We're not allowed to call it boxing, so it's kickboxing, but they're not going to throw any kicks. Strikers only right here. We have two veterans of the steel stepping in for this exhibition contest. Making his way down to the steel out of the red corner. 5 feet 11 inches tall, 185 pounds. Representing Wolverine Fighting Systems and Oscoda MMA. Fighting out of Curtisville, Michigan.